Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's actually the morning. It's just after 9 a.m. I've actually been up since probably just after 6, because that's roughly when Danielle left. So, she got up at like 6:15 and left at 7, so I've probably been up since like 6:15-ish. And I've showered. I haven't showered for a couple days, so I showered, and now I'm out for my walk. And the reason I waited until 9 to go out is because I'm going to take Cynthia for a wash finally this morning. But then I wanted to go to like Disc Replay and a few other places, because to be honest, I don't have a plan for the next LP, so I was going to go there and take a look around. But they don't open until 10. So I figured I'll do my walk. First I'll wait a little bit and I watch a bit of TV with my mom. Which, by the way, apparently the Oscars were last night and they screwed a bunch of stuff up. I don't care. And they were talking on the news about the people who were dressed the, quote, worst. Just like, who cares? But, what was I gonna say? So I waited for a little bit. I'm out now doing my walk, and when this is done, I'll head to the car wash, and then by the time I'm done there, everything should be open. So that is the goal. It's also pretty cold, but I believe it's supposed to get to like 50 degrees later, so I'm not going to complain about that. So far, I've managed to capture a mischievous that was just kind of hanging out down the street. Just in the middle of the street, just not doing anything. And an octillery, which was right next to this little river, which is actually the only thing that spawned down here, strangely, but 2 new Pokemon added to the Pokedex, so I'm not going to complain about that. An Octillery is an evolution, so saves me catching a bunch of Remoraid. And she's finally getting the wash she deserves. The only thing I'm a little worried about is that wing mirror, because it is broken, as you know. Seems fine so far, but there's spinny wheels of death, and now I can't even see it, so yeah. I'll be honest, car washes still do freak me out a little bit, but oh well. I paid a little bit more this time to get Cynthia actually fully cleaned, and it looks like the wing mirror is still fine, so yeah, because I normally only pay $5 and they don't do like thoroughly, but I paid a little more this time. She's getting a full clean, so yeah. By the way, shout outs to Nathan Sharp. Nate Wants to Battle. He's been on the vlog before, actually, but he produced a phenomenal original album in Sandcastle Kingdoms. Like, I'm only 8 tracks in. I haven't listened to We Are Ignited, which is track 9, and I think I've heard Sandcastle Kingdoms. No, I don't think I have, actually. But this is the track list right here. I'm on track 8 right now. It's fantastic! Congratulations, Nate. Seriously. I'm so proud of him for being able to produce this. And actually, is it all entirely originals? Because wasn't Mangled all originals? I know this is all originals. Wasn't Mangled originals? I guess because Mangled, well, actually, and Songs of Time. I guess it's because those are related to games. I guess this is like actual, like pop punk originals, I guess. I don't know. Anyway, I'm at Best Buy. I'm going to go in there and take a look around really quick, and then Disc Replay, and then GameStop, and then I'm driving to a Target, because they have the Ocarina of Time Link, and I'm spending a bit of birthday money, so let's do this thing. Well, I wanted to be home by noon, but I just got to Target and it's 11:38, but oh well, my phone is pretty close to dead. I'm at 4%, but luckily I can have it plugged into my car. So, Best Buy, I've bought actually quite a few things today. From Best Buy, I got the Wario Amiibo, the Daisy Amiibo, and the Waluigi Amiibo. And then I went to Disc Replay, where I purchased 6 games. It was actually buy 5, get 1 free, so one of these I got for free. We have Mario Strikers Charge for the Wii, Metroid Other M for the Wii, Sonic Unleashed for the Wii, Sonic Heroes for GameCube. Oh, wait. I got 7. Oh, I think the cashier might have miscounted. I mean, oh well. Sonic Heroes for GameCube, TMNT and TMNT 2 for the GameCube, and Metroid Prime for the GameCube. Let me check this receipt. Did she miscount? Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, she didn't miscount. Maybe it's buy 6, get 1 free then. I don't know. Either way, it wasn't as much as it would have been. And that's the TMNT that has an LP on hiatus on my channel right now, so maybe I'll play up to the point we're at on GameCube, and then I can actually play it again whenever Cameron visits. And then from GameStop, I got the Rosalina amiibo, the Diddy Kong amiibo. These are all from the Mario Party series. I got Metroid Prime 3 on the Wii, and then also I found this in clearance, which I didn't have. It's one of the figures that I didn't have, so now I do. And now I'm at Target, hoping they have this Ocarina of Time Link. Nope. And in the time, I checked online, in the time that it took me to get here, someone's bought it. It's no longer available for it to ship from here. That sucks. I'm on my way home now, and I just managed to catch a shuckle right before my phone died. It was in this little park thing, and I had Pokemon Go open, and I noticed it, and I was like, oh my god, there was one there last night, but I didn't want to walk all the way down here. And I didn't feel like taking Cynthia, but luckily there was one here today. So that's three new catches today, which I'm not gonna complain about. And that guy just waved at me, and I don't know who he was. So here's everything I got, and once I've taken all the stickers off, I somehow need to fit all those games in here. I don't have that much space. I'm gonna have to make a little bit of room. I'm gonna be honest, I'm falling asleep. It's 10:25. I thought I was wide awake. I was gonna stay up for a bit, I was gonna get some editing done, and then I sat down on my bed and I passed out, and that was like an hour and a half ago. So, yeah. This is what I got done today. Not enough. So I'm gonna go to bed now and hopefully get up and get some more done. So, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then. Oh, if you saw this, I'll talk about that tomorrow.